Who was the youngest human to earn a PhD? One genius you may expect to hold the record is Nikola Tesla, who actually dropped out of university in 1878. Despite this, Tesla went on to be given 8 honorary doctorates for his groundbreaking work on electricity. Although this is still remarkable, he definitely wasn't a spring chicken when he received those awards, getting his first one at the age of 38 and all. Einstein was aged a more respectable 26 when he became a doctor of physics, but he still has nothing on our chart topper, who has held on to his world record for over 200 years. The very youngest PhD holder was the relatively little-known Carl Witte, who was just 13 years old when he became a doctor of philosophy all the way back in 1814. And if that wasn't impressive enough, he went on to get his doctorate in law when he was only 16. Ah, they grow up so fast. So, now you know,